I'm so hungry today. Why don't I learn how to cook? I'm not a child anymore. I don't need a teacher. I learned from a book. But first things first, I'm thirsty, let's think. What shall I drink? Coffee, no, it's too bitter, yuck. Tea with soy milk, maybe. Hot chocolate, yummy, but it's hot. Veggie and fruit shake, juice, lemonade. I love lemonade. But we're out of lemons, I'll go to the shop. And while I'm there, I'll get some greens and wow my family with my chef cuisine. My chef cuisine. 'Cause when I eat well, I feel good inside and out. Shoulders to my arms, hands to my feet, chest to my back. 'Cause when I eat well, I feel good inside and out. When I eat well, I feel energized from my head to my neck, hips to my legs, knees to my toes, nails to my jaws. Feels good, I know. Wow, so many colors. Apple, banana, grapes and a pineapple. Mango, pear, lemon and orange. All in my bag, I'm excited by now. Now vegetables. Onion, potato, tomato and cucumber. Lettuce, corn, carrot, you're all in for supper. Back home, I'll start chopping, cutting, grating. I'll watch a video of how to make soup. Chocolate flakes. A round of applause. It's tasty, for sure. I can cook and they all